Hey everybody! So as you know, my name is Kianti Ayshea and this is Blue Aura Healing Guidance and Tarot. This is going to be the November 2020 Hidden Truth Message for our Capricorns, okay? So Capricorn, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, Jupiter, Mars, or North Node. It does not matter, love. If you in any way identify as a Capricorn, then this reading is going to be for you, all right? Now let us go ahead and get into it, guys. Please do keep in mind, I am currently available for personals, all right? And we currently have the Twin Flame reading on sale until December 1st, okay? So go and check that out over on the website, all right? Let us see what we got going down for our Capricorns. Now, potentially something dealing with the love interest, because why did I have to tell you that, right? You could have just went and seen that it was on sale. But something in particular about Twin Flame sticks out, okay? Twin Flame, soulmate, karmic partner type situation going on right now, okay? Let us see what we got, okay? Hidden truth for Capricorn, spirit, please. We have the Emperor energy here. Okay, so a lot of stability, structure, all right, authority. We have the Knight of Swords here, okay? So with the Knight of Swords being in your challenge position, I'm feeling like someone wants to express this truth to you that they want to be in this position in your life. Or this is you, Capricorn, and you want to express this to someone. We have the Four of Wands in reverse, okay? I feel like someone thinks you're their person or you think somebody is your person, but you are not able to speak this truth to them for whatever reason or another. Now, either they are in a marriage with the Four of Wands here, or you are, okay? Somebody may be in a marriage, okay? Let us see what we have going on for our Capricorns. We have the King of Wands, okay? So this is somebody who is on the front line, okay? A leader for sure. He is a speaker, someone who speaks to other people, and they definitely follow or listen to whatever it is that he has to say, okay? So I feel here like either you're dealing with someone who is a fire sign, but you really want to be dealing with someone else, or the person that you want to deal with is dealing with or married to a fire sign, okay? So that's what I'm picking up on here. We have the Devil energy, which is your energy, okay? So I'm definitely feeling like King of Cups, you want to express your romantic feelings for someone with the Judgment card here. Is it in the upright? Yes, it is. You want to let somebody know how you feel, that you've had a wake-up call to the connection or to the relationship that you have with this person, okay? Now, with the Devil energy, I feel like you were, how do I put this? I feel like it had a lot to do with family and friends. So either this was you or this is somebody feeling this way towards you. Their family and friends were in their ear and telling them all the reasons why the relationship wouldn't work, couldn't work, things of that nature. But now that you've let that person go, or now that they let you go, they realize what they did, okay? They're like, oh my God, I can't get over this person. And I feel like it was a while ago, because with the Wands here, this had to be like a good little minute ago, okay? Longer than a year ago. Okay, but let us go around one more time. We have the Emperor here. Let us see. Emperor for Capricorn. Hidden truth. What do we have? We have the Hangman in reverse. Yeah, so at one point in time, somebody had been really stubborn to the truth. All right, they were trying to deny it, or they were able to see it. But like I said, the family and friends that were in the ear and telling you all types of negative things, or telling them all types of negative things, okay, take it and apply it which way it goes. Maybe it's a cross watcher here. They're the one who did this to Capricorn, or Capricorn, like I said, this is you. But somebody recognizes now with the Five of Cups what they lost or what they let go of their divine counterpart, the Lovers, okay? So somebody feels like they let go of their one true love, okay? We have the Knight of Swords. Let's see. Somebody wants to speak some type of truth. Somebody is willing to do whatever it takes to be with you, or you're willing to do whatever it takes to be with them. Sun card in reverse, okay? You're not happy, or they're not happy. Somebody is not happy without you, or this is how you feel, okay? Four of Wands. Four of Wands, spirit. We have the Seven of Pentacles in reverse, and the Six of Pentacles upright. So I feel here like someone was potentially waiting for you, or you were waiting on someone. You moved on, they moved on, somebody moved on, okay? And now we want to give and change in exchange with this person. Give and take, excuse me. Now we want to give and take with this person, have an even exchange of energy. Now we want to let this person know how we feel, that we miss them, that we have been enlightened to the truth. See, the Hangman is enlightened, right? The Sun represents enlightenment. So I feel here with both of them in reverse, the person, either they were enlightened to some type of truth and they just couldn't because they were already attached to some type of committed situation that they weren't necessarily invested in. And then you came along and kind of made them realize, oh my gosh, there is somebody out there for me. You know, the person could have already been in a situation but wasn't happy in that situation. High Priestess in reverse, Two of Swords in reverse. They're able to see it now. In whatever way they did not trust their intuition and their feelings, their true sincere feelings, they're able to see that now. All right, King of Wands. Self-expression, speaking to a large group of people. All right, the Tower. I feel like this person wants to make an announcement to you in front of others. Like, they want to do it publicly. They want to make a public announcement. I'm getting something about a public broadcast. Like, somebody's going to publicly broadcast their love for you. And that's going to be, like, their way of really trying to give it their all and really trying to get to you. Because I feel like there's a disconnect right now. All right, like, they can't touch you or they can't talk to you or they can't speak to you. But they really want to express this love that they have for you, okay? We have here the Five of Swords energy. So, yeah, something that they feel like you took their heart and you ran off with it, all right? Or this is how you feel. Somebody stole your heart and ran away with it. Now, you're going to do everything in your power to get it back. Five of Wands here, okay? So, even if that means you have to fight for them, you're willing to do it, all right? We got the King of Pentacles, King of Swords in reverse, all right? I feel like somebody stumbles over their words whenever it's time to speak to you. They always say something crazy, like they want to... Every time they reach out to you, they want to say, hey, you know, I love you. I've been missing you. You know, I'm thinking of you. I want to be with you. Stuff like that. But when they reach out, it's like, nice to see you. You good. Like, it's really weird. Two of Wands in reverse. Okay, Two of Wands in reverse. So it's like, somebody here has already, like I said, committed themselves to someone in a marriage or a relationship. And so this prevents the person from saying how they genuinely feel. But there's about to be a public announcement. Let's pull on the Six of Pentacles and then wrap it up. We have the Page of Discs in reverse and the Queen of Cups as the underlying energy. So somebody is soon to come through and tell you that they love you. Yep, Knight of Cups, that they want to be with you. Two of Swords in reverse. They see it for what it is and that they are so, so sorry. Okay, so if you enjoyed this message or you like to give it a thumbs up. And if you have not already, go ahead and subscribe. But you should be expecting some news. Peace and happiness.